played together. We both ended up starting there. I mean, he got hurt, but played a lot of ball together there. And, you know, I mean, the whole linebacker crew was close, so yeah.
Thanks, Porter.
Yo. Hey, Porter. Cameron Buford, what's good in sports, big guy? How you doing?
Great. Great.
Talk to me about these superhuman healing powers that you come up with, man. What's up with this?
Hey,
the guy told me you're down for a season, and then next thing we know, you're practicing again. we'll talk to us about it.
I mean, it was just a meniscus tear, so.
Okay.
Well, they went in and scoped it out, and, you know, I mean, my body reacted pretty well to it. I didn't have a lot of swelling, and then I just did my rehab every day. Was consistent with it, was strict with it. Ice 3-4 times a day. Made sure I was on top of everything, and then, you know, it all responded well, and then I was able to, you know, get on the, you know, the Alter G and run 70%. It felt great, so then we just kept.
That's the underwater?
That's the Alter G. It's similar to air, it kind of takes the weight off
your knee. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool.
So, we just kept progressing, and it just kept feeling good and responding well, and so that's now I'm here.
That's cool deal. Yeah. I see you got the locks flowing today.
Yeah. So, they're,
I mean, how
rolling,
long? You, how long you been working on this, man?
I haven't cut my hair since I got here, so it's
for 3 years now.
Yeah, I mean, going to my fourth year. I mean, it's my senior year, so yeah.
So how you feel about this year?
Great. You know, I'm just. I was just mad I only got 4 practices in before I got hurt. You know, I wanted get some full pad stuff, you know, get some more pass rush in.
They know what you got,
kind of work the kinks out. Yeah,
they know what you got. You don't have to beat up on your own squad, man. Come on.
Yeah, so, you know, now I'm just working on, you know, getting that rust off that everybody else kind of shook off throughout camp. So, I'm feeling good. I'm just happy to be out here.
Are you excited or anxious about Saturday?
More excited than anything, honestly. Just be able to. You know, should go back in the collie and play. I think there's no reason to be nervous as long as, you know, you feel comfortable by the preparation.
Sure.
In saying that, you know, first game of the year, you really don't know exactly what they're going to throw at you because you haven't been able to watch the past games. They got all this time to prepare. So, you know, there's a little bit anxious about the first game.
But you go get to go exhort your will, you know, force your will upon them. So
a couple plays in, you forget about all that.
Exactly.
You're rolling, so.
Thanks for your time, big guy. Nice to see you out here. We look forward to seeing you Saturday, man.
Appreciate
Have a great game,
thank
big
you.
Guy.